권상우 씨 같은 경우는 친구이다 보니까 정말 쉬면서도 정말 친구 야야 하면서 되게 그런 얘기들을 되게 많이 할 수 있어서 되게 좋았고. 네.
If you love this South Korean actress, Choi Ji-woo, so let's go to know Choi Ji-woo lifestyle, personal life, career, husband, and love life. Choi Ji-woo is an accomplished South Korean actress. She is one of the South Korea's most beautiful women. Choi Ji-woo was born on June 11, 1975, in South Korea. Her current age is 46 years. Choi Ji-woo height in feet 5 feet 9 inches and weighed around 65 kilograms. Choi Ji-woo hair color blonde and eye color brown. Choi Ji-woo father name is Yoon Gil-ja and her mother name is Choi Hyun-yeong. She has a brother name Choi Chang-yun. Let's talk about of Choi Ji-woo career. She attended Busan Suyang Elementary Dukmun Girls High School. She then enrolled at Busan Women's College and majored in aerobic dance. Later, Choi Ji-woo joined the Department of Theater and Film in Hanyang University. Choi first got noticed in 1994 when she became the winner of an MBC organized talent audition. The following year, she stepped into the world of acting with the MBC aired television series War and Love. Her later acting endeavors saw her being credited with an adopted stage name Choi Ji-woo. She made her film debut with the comedy drama The Adventures of Mrs. Park in 1996. She appeared in South Korean film The Hole that earned her Best New Actress Film Award. She then went on to perform in several other TV and film projects. She appeared in many movies such as First Kiss in 1998, Nowhere to Hide in 1999, The Romantic President in 2002, Everybody Has Secrets in 2004, Shadowless Sword in 2005, Now and Forever in 2006, The Actresses in 2009, and Like for Likes in 2016. She acted in many TV series such as First Love in 1996, Eight Love Stories in 1999 to 2000, Beautiful Days in 2001, Rondo in 2006, Fuyu no Sakura 2011, Woman with a Suitcase in 2016, and many more. Choi Ji-woo has an estimated net worth of $15 million, and she is the owner of expensive cars, luxury house, and more. Let's talk about of Choi Ji-woo personal life. From 2009 to 2011, she was romantically associated with Lee Jin-wook, who remained her co-star in the South Korean television drama Air City. Choi married her non-celebrity boyfriend on March 29, 2018 in a private wedding, only publicly announcing it just hours prior through a handwritten letter released in her fan club website. Choi announced that she was pregnant with her first child on December 23, 2019 and gave birth to a daughter. She has a huge fan following on Twitter, Instagram, YouTube and Facebook. This is all about the lifestyle of Choi Ji-woo. Thank you for watching. If you like the video, please subscribe to my channel.